It's time for Motorcycle USA to reflect on the highs and lows of another year in the saddle. So here's our take on the best of 2010 in the world of dirt. Industry leader, Mike Kidd in AMA Flat Track. Let's start things off with racing, where we award our 2010 Industry Leader honor to AMA Director of Flat Track, Mike Kidd. A former champ himself, Kidd's tenacious promotion has helped the sport enjoy a grassroots resurgence at fairgrounds and small speedways across America. Steel boot in tow, Flat Track is sliding toward a promising future under Kidd's guidance. Rider of the Year, Ryan Dungey. The Dirt World delivers our 2010 Rider of the Year as well in Ryan Dungey. The Minnesota native had perhaps the greatest rookie season ever in the Premier class, claiming both the AMA Supercross and Motocross championships in his first try. To top it all off, Dungey was tapped as the team captain for the Motocross of Nations, where he led teammates Andrew Short and Trey Kennard to Team USA's sixth consecutive overall victory. Best off-road motorcycle? Husqvarna TE310. BMW-owned Husqvarna is making a major resurgence, and the TE310 turned out to be our favorite dirt bike of the year. The versatile 298cc fuel-injected single fills the void between 250 and 450 and anchors an impressive chassis with top-line components. An impressive all-arounder on the trails, the fact that the Husky is also street legal only makes it that much better in our book, and the best off-road motorcycle of 2010. Best dual-sport motorcycle? Yamaha WR250R. Another impressive street legal bike is Yamaha's WR250R, winner of our 2010 250 dual-sport shootout, and our choice for best dual-sport of 2010. The fuel-efficient 250cc single delivers pleasing performance on both the road and trail, and the Yamaha's exceptional build quality distinguishes it from its rivals. A perfect bike for the woods and commute. Best motocross motorcycle? KTM 450 SXF. KTM's 450 SXF took top honors in our 2010 450 motocross shootout, thanks to the wide power band from its still carbureted engine. The dialed chassis and WP suspension components made for a super stable bike that rails through all types of corners. To top it off, KTM offers toolless airbox entry, quality grips, top-level Brembo brakes, and a hydraulic clutch. And did we mention it's got an electric start? This was the most impressive motobike of the 2010 model year. Honorable mention, Yamaha YZ450F. And speaking of the 2010 450 MX class, we'd be remiss if we didn't mention the YZ450F. Yamaha engineers had the gusto to rotate the cylinder 180 degrees, tip it rearward, and add fuel injection. For that alone, the 2010 Yamaha was groundbreaking and deserving of an honorable mention for Innovation of the Year. Best Adventure Motorcycle, F800 GS. BMW has long been a dominant force in the adventure market, and we just can't get enough of the F800 GS. We find the smaller 800 much more manageable, particularly off-road, than its larger sibling. Yet while offering more off-road exploration, it still has all the comfort needed to log extended time on the pavement. Winner of Best Adventure Motorcycle for 2009, nothing emerged in 2010 that can challenge 800 GS's wonderful adventuring capabilities.